John Henry's with us. John, what's going through your head and your heart right now?
You know, I'm just stunned. This has been a stunning year. We just kept saying to each other over the last 3-4 innings, wow.
David Ortiz, John Lester, I mean, it seemed like every game someone different came up big. Those two guys led the way, though.
Victorino, Johnny, it's just incredible.
If you look at the team batting average during the series, you say, how could you possibly win the series? But it wasn't quantity, it was quality. Is that an accurate statement?
Well, it was also tremendous pitching. I mean, John Lester threw two incredible games against the best pitcher in the National League. We beat the best pitchers in the American League.
Yep.
So, you know, our pitching was, you know, got us through October.
There were so many people that you can pat on the back for this. You have to start on the top, not only with Ben Sherrington and yourself with ownership, but John Farrell. The job he did, bringing him in, just steadying the ship, number one.
Exactly that. As it's been said from day one, he that's a good way of putting it. He steadied the ship, provided leadership. And all year long, they rallied around him.
But your commitment to the team, though, when Ben said, we're bringing in Napoli, we're bringing in Victorino, we're bringing in Gomes, there was no hesitation. He had your full support?
Well, yeah. Well, he brought in the right people. I mean, he was 7-for-7, I think, there.
Any word on the parade yet?
I heard Saturday, but I don't know. I'm sure it's not official.
Just tell us how you feel looking at all these people here. Nobody's leaving.
It's wonderful. You know, we've been playing this song all year long. And during the playoffs, this song started to be the feeling that started to emerge. I think that somehow these guys are going to find a way to win.
Is there one guy you feel really good for? For instance, John Lackey, who's been through so much.
John Lackey, John Lester, David went through quite a bit himself. So... But you have to feel good for all these guys, for Johnny Gomes, who was all year long, every time I saw him, he's, it's going to get better, even better and better.